to serve those who deserve. So, before I call the speaker, I request his evaluator, myself, to read out the project objectives. Postmaster Venkatraman is attempting project number 2 from the special occasion speeches. Three objectives of the speech are: prepare a speech praising or honoring someone, either living or dead. Address 5 areas concerning the individual and his or her accomplishments, and include anecdotes illustrating points within the speech. Timer, please note, it is 5 to 7 minutes, green at 5, amber at 6, and red at 7. Please put your hands to welcome Postmaster Venkatraman.
Chennai, Shankaracharya of that was considered to be one of the scholars, appreciated scholar. He wanted him to teach Nyaya and Mimamsa. So he left his government job, which was considered to be very prestigious at that point of time, and he went to teach him. 1 year passed, the Diwan of Baroda, Krishnamacharya, had come to meet Shankaracharya. At that time, the Maharaja Sayaji Rao had built a huge library, had collected 10,000 plus manuscripts at that point of time. And he wanted scholars to be there. And he identified K.S. Ramaswamy Shastri and asked him to come to Baroda. He did not know Gujarati or Hindi or Marathi at that point of time. He knew Sanskrit very well, so everything is all output of Sanskrit, so he came to Baroda. There the first assignment was to make a catalogue of the manuscripts. So he made a catalogue. Today, his books are there in 134 libraries all over the world. The whole process of going through the manuscripts has enlightened him in such a way that he was asked to be not only a commentator, author, the preface writer, all the things he was one in all. His first wife died at that point of time in 1930 with a small child. He could not manage the child and he was asked to marry by a friend of his, Tatachari, who identified a good girl, and their age gap was almost 14 years, and he married her. And there is children, he had almost 6 children in a span of 15 years. In those days, 55 years was the age of retirement. By that time he had spent good amount of time. He had in his scholastic achievements. One is Nyaya Ratnamala, which is even today the textbook in various Sanskrit colleges. And many of them use it as a reference book all over the world. And apart from that, he worked on the dance, which is called the dance for a book, which is considered to be 2000 year old, and he compiled all those and he had worked on that. That's called Rati Shastra. Even today, at that point of time, he had to go to, there are differences between two authors, so he had to go to Chidambaram, look at the pillars, and had to identify and make a program into that. Life has got its own twisted turns, and I feel a person who has lived his life for the scholastic life of the ancient wisdom, I feel it is time for us to honor him. And this book has been dedicated to him. At the age of 55, when he got retired, he, at that time the government came out in 1950 of doing a Ramayana. They wanted to do a 25 years research on Ramayana. He was accomplished scholar, so he was taken as a part. Up to 1960 he did that. And after that he went to Hoshiarpur and worked on the Yudhaya. He is none other than my grandfather, and the author of the book is Venkatraman. Thank you.